让我们澄清一些事情。关于临终治疗一词有很多误解。事实，与45岁至74岁之间的加拿大人相比，老年加拿大人和年轻人接受护理的可能性较小。在这个国家，临终关怀临终治疗周，让我们打破一些神话，庆祝那些令人难以置信的护理人员和机构，他们帮助许多加拿大人和他们的亲人在疾病的每个阶段充分的生活。了解有关临终治疗的更多信息，请访问 https://ow.ly/rgqh50thesis。健康的加拿大人。Let's clear some things up. There are many myths about the term palliative care. Fact: older Canadians and younger adults are less likely to receive care than Canadians between the ages of 45 and 74. This National Hospice Palliative Care Week, let us break down some myths and celebrate the incredible caregivers and establishments that help so many Canadians and their loved ones live their lives fully at every stage of illness. Learn more about palliative care by visiting https://ow.ly/rgqh50assists. Healthy Canadians.传说，只有临终关怀专家才能提供临终关怀。一旦您到了生命的尽头，事实，您的初级保健团队可以提供临终治疗。一旦您收到严重疾病的诊断，就应立即采取护理方法。他们可以在您患病的整个过程中提供这种护理。临终治疗专家还可能提供更全面的护理。如果你的病情很复杂 ，Miss Only Palliative Specialists can provide palliative care once you are at the very end of life. Fact: Your primary care team can provide a palliative approach to care as soon as you receive a diagnosis of a serious illness. They can offer this care throughout the course of your illness. Palliative specialists may also provide more comprehensive care if your illness is complex.
请在下面点击两次，更多您会得到网站链接。请在下面点击订阅，您会了解更多的加拿大长者信息。